Love is patient. Is patient, caring, love. Love is kind. Is kind. Love is felt most when it's genuine. I had a whole lot of people in my life who abused my love. They manipulated it and took the strength of it and tried to misuse it. But I can't help but to give God glory today. When I think about all I've been through, that I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me. Because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all. But they couldn't triumph over me. Because great is he that is in me than he that's in the world. That's what they did. That's what they did. They told a whole lot of lies. But God favored me. My character, my integrity,
my faith in God, he favors me.
But it would not fall, would not bend, won't compromise. God favors
me.
I spoke life and prosperity. I even spoke health.
Moses was very great in the land of Egypt, in the sight of Pharaoh's servants, and in the sight of the people. That might not mean nothing to you until you go back to Exodus chapter number 1. For in Exodus 1, after Moses' mama sent him down the river in a basket, and Pharaoh's daughter brought him into the house and nursed him, and he was a prince of Egypt. The Bible says that Moses saw an Egyptian fighting with a Hebrew, stepped up and defended the Hebrew, and accidentally killed the Egyptian. And now, because he killed the Egyptian, he is a fugitive from Egypt. There is a warrant out for Moses' life. Wanted, dead or alive. He's been gone for 40 years. He comes back, and now the narrative changes. Because the people who once hated him now respect him. God is getting ready to change the narrative of your enemies. Your favor ain't going to be by how God blesses you financially. Your favor is going to come when your enemies have to admit what they said about you was not right, and what they did to you was not deserved. The Bible says that God gave Moses favor. He raised him up in the sight of his enemy. The reason God has not delivered you from where you are is because he has to raise you up before he brings you out. The narrative is getting ready to change. Okay, come here, Jesus, help me to preach it. Jesus is hanging on the cross. Watch this. They have said about him that he is one who has led an insurrection, that he is one who has led the people astray, that he is one who out of his own doing has messed everything up. He's hanging on the cross and he dies. Y'all know he died. He hung from the 6th to the 9th hour. Before they took him off the cross, there was a fellow at the bottom of the cross who had driven a spear up in his side. And before they took him down, listen to his testimony. He says, surely this was the Son of God. Your next wave of favor is when your enemies start speaking up on your behalf. God is getting ready to make your enemies speak up on your behalf. witnesses in here who have some enemies who try to destroy you with their words, who try to destroy you with their shenanigans, with their schemes. Well, God said, I'm getting ready to cause them to bless you with the same.
Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is felt most when it's genuine. I had a whole lot of people in my life who abused my love. They manipulated it.